So these queer people were asked if they'd want to be straight for a day, and these were their answers.
Ew!
No! No!
Yes.
No! Never in a million years!
Derogatory!
For a day, yeah.
No, absolutely.
No! Just to see what it'd be like.
Good God, no.
No.
God, no.
Never. No. Never.
No. Absolutely not.
Why would you? No. Took me long enough to come out.
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, I'll pass. Yeah.
Oh, honey, no. I love momentum.
Some of them answered pretty calmly, but if straight people responded this way to asking if they would like to be homosexual for a day, they would be called a homophobe. They would be shamed. So I'm gonna call it like it is. These people are heterophobes.